Crazy, scary coincidences. Did you know that two twins separated at birth were both named James, married woman named Linda, and had sons named James Allen? Imagine surviving a car crash, only to hitch a ride home with the same driver who caused it. That's what happened to a man in 1975.